Three 18-year-olds are facing kidnapping and robbery charges. Police arrested Charles Breedlove, Ashton Fields, and Emily Franklin. Police went to Columbus Regional Hospital, where they found a 19-year-old man who had been beaten. The victim told them he went out with a female to get food, but instead of shopping at a restaurant, the female drove to an abandoned barn where several people in masks attacked him. Police are still investigating and asking anyone with any information on this case to call them.